Welcome to the video intro for episode 151 of Spinning My Dad's Vinyl. Back in the 1950s and 60s, there was a really famous jazz nightclub in New York City that was named after one of the best saxophone players of all time, Charlie Parker. Well, there were a lot of great musicians that performed there. Some of them went out on a tour in 1956. They played 37 concerts in 25 cities. This record is half of one of those concerts. So, please join me for volume 151, Birdland Stars Tour 1.